UFC Fight Night 182, Thiago Santos vs Glover in Light Heavyweight Division. Talking about Thiago Santos, he born on January 7, 1984, Brazilian mixed martial artist, currently competing in Light Heavyweight Division of Ultimate Fighting Championship, a professional competitor since 2010. He gained entrance into UFC by competing on the Ultimate Fighter in Brazil. As of September 29, 2020, he is ranked 1 in human UFC light heavyweight ranking. Talking about Glover, he born on 28 October 1979, Brazilian mixed martial artist who currently competing in light heavyweight division of UFC, that is Ultimate Fighting Championship. He is the former member of Brazilian national wrestling team and competing in the WEC, Impact FC and other promotional events. As of September 29, 2020, he is ranked 3 in the UFC light heavyweight ranking. He has competed in variety of grappling and MMA tournament throughout her career.